c'è paura a me.
Thank you.
I hope that cleared up that musical question for you. Out here on the West Coast, seem to be a lot of people confused about what is a girl and what is a boy. I hope y'all not as confused about cows. We'll tell you the purpose of cows right now. A wonderful animal, a sacred animal, the cow. This is the entire history of the cow, right to you, condensed into 2.5 minutes. Isn't progress wonderful? The entire history of a cow for you tonight, and no one else. No one else but you tonight in 2.5 minutes, the entire history of a cow. Sounds like this. No, this is a black Guernsey. Don't pull on my nipples, human. Calling all cows down on the phone. Hey, shut the door, you put in a boy or something.
With the solid uranium cleats on the bottom.
Oh, baby, I know. I know what you need, and I know you got them.
Wait a minute, cut the corn here.
Cut the corn. Wait a minute, stop, man. For one night only, tonight, ladies and gentlemen, here at the I-Beam on Haight Street in San Francisco, where Donovan himself was cremated and put to rest in Golden Gate Park one night in 1973, end of his career and good riddance. We have the psychedelic Blow Your Mind ending of a beautiful country song. This was originally written by George Jones after he had driven four quarts, that's right, driven four quarts of alcohol down his gullet, taken LSD, STP, UPA, ZIA, and flown TWA. He wrote this ending for the Cramps. Goes like this. I hope you enjoy it. Thank you, country music lovers. Yeah.
is sad. She said, cheer it up, and smile, looks don't feel so bad.
She took my hand and pointed to a lonely star, and then she walked me off to a neighborhood bar.
Trade and the loves, just the careless game that she made.
And then you know what she told me? You know what she told me? She told me, honey, I don't want her your love. My heart is hollow as an empty glow. And I can feel for you the kind of blues, cause you're in love with another. Your head in your shoes.
Thank you, Blues fans.
I think that's Blues fans that appreciate that. I don't know anything different from Blues and Pussy myself. I think they're the same thing. But right now we have a beautiful song for you. Wait a minute, what do you mean all right? They're all beautiful songs. But this is from beautiful Ricky Nelson. Anybody can find anything wrong with Ricky Nelson, forget about it. I loved him from the first sight of his beautiful yellow satin jacket.
There's a place where lovers go, cry their troubles away. And they call it Lonesome Tower, where the broken hearts stay. You find a dream, or maybe even two, to last you all through the years. And the only is a heart full of tears.
Go down to Lonesome Town,
where the broken hearts stay. Go down to Lonesome Town to cry all troubles away.
Thank you.
dreams. The streets are filled with regret. Lay it down, let it go. Sometime we can learn to forget. Lay it down.
I think we may have forgotten already. Let's forget damn blues and go down to the beach with Elvis Presley and the movie Gore Will Happen. Let's do the clam. Come on.
Good job. Oh, my Lord, I'm longing for.
Fuck you, that's not a question. Let's go to the zoo.
Garden on the 23rd and 25th September.